Hi, this government has just been celebrating its 5 years in government. And indeed, we had a function at Premier House with the Prime Minister, and we treated ourselves to a birthday cake. And some of you may have seen the photo of some of the members of the class of 2008 with the Prime Minister. It's been a huge privilege to be part of the team, and we are very proud of what this National-led government has achieved in the face of fairly serious challenges. Of course, I'm thinking of the Christchurch earthquake and the worst global financial crisis in 7 or 8 decades. We reckon we've done a pretty good job, and our economy is testament to that, but in no way are we complacent. And last Saturday, I joined about 20 young Nats in the Waitakere electorate, campaigning there for Paula Bennett and the party vote for the 2014 election. The party vote, once again, will be crucial to National being returned in government. And we were out there for Saturday afternoon with the worthy residents of Waitakere, knocking on doors, wearing out shoe leather, and listening to their concerns, answering a few questions, but also taking the opportunity to outline what the government has achieved in the last 5 years. And of course, what we're looking at is an excellent GDP, one of the world's best GDPs among the developed nations, and reduced crime figures, more elective surgical operations, more kids getting immunised, and greater participation in early childhood education, just to name a few. I've always talked of the excellent teachers in the Manurewa electorate, and yesterday I had the pleasure of going along to see the award of the Prime Minister's Science Teachers Prize to Fenella Collier. Fenella is head of physics at Manurewa High School and received this prestigious award at the hands of John Key, Prime Minister, in a very, very moving ceremony at the headquarters of the Royal Society, where preeminent scientists, educators, science communicators, and inventors and innovators were honoured. Science is a big part of this country's drive to improve our exports, to improve our economy, and of course, it's crucial to our future that we educate our young people in science. And I'm very, very proud of Manurewa High School, very proud of Fenella Collier for achieving this award and this honour, and of course she's doing an outstanding job for our young people in our Manurewa community by unlocking the appreciation within them for science. And in fact, many of her students have gone on to win awards themselves. So well done to Fenella, Rewa proud.